I don't know if anybody here watches The Wiggles with their kids, but with the new cast, man, Emma and Lockie, they're definitely fugging.